right, you ready to order?
Yeah, I think I am.
Great.
I'll get the chef's garden salad and maybe a cup of the vegetable soup.
Oh, eating healthy, huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to, you know, New Year resolution right. stuff, Battle of the Bulge, all that.
Yeah, I mean, I eat healthy all the time, so it's not really a big deal to me.
Oh, all right, I didn't think that you...
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't even get dressing on the chef's garden salad. And, I mean, the soup has just a lot of salt in it.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe can I get the dressing on the side?
Well, I mean, if you want the dressing, get the dressing. I'm just saying that's not what I would do.
No, I'm glad you reminded me, actually. I'll get the dressing on the side then.
That's... No, I wouldn't eat the dressing at all, is what I said.
Right, I know. And that's good for you, I guess. I just, you know, I do want some dressing, but I have been trying, you know, because they put so much dressing on these things.
All right. Yeah, I'm right in here. Cup of denial on the side.
Oh, what?
Nothing. So the vegetable soup, you want a cup or a big boy bowl of it?
I'll just go with the cup with the soup and salad. Cup. On the menu, it says the soup and salad combo.
Yeah.
It's a cup of the soup, right?
It's a cup.
Yeah, so that's what I want.
Cup's still pretty big.
All right, well, I didn't ask, I guess.
I know. I'm just throwing it out there.
I don't know what, like, is this...
No, I don't. I wouldn't know what to order at a restaurant because I don't go out to eat. I always
prepare. All right. Well, congratulations to you, I guess.
Thanks.
Okay. Let me ask you something. Yeah. Do you do this to every table?
I mean, no.
Do you go to every table when they order something? You yell at them for not being healthy enough. No, you think that it makes you special that you're eating healthy?
It certainly makes me in the top. I would at least 10th percentile of healthy bodies.
All right. Well, I guess let me ask you something else. Who cares?
Normally people need to pay for this kind of advice. So
honestly, I don't want your advice.
Yeah. Well, I'm, you know, just throwing it out there.
I'm throwing it back because I don't want it. I'm not interested.
All right. You're giving it a
shot. That's my deal.
You're giving it a shot and that's admirable, but.
But what?
Nothing. Can I get you another drink? Just a water, right?
Yeah, just the water.
Not spring water.